Hey, what's going on, everybody? Trailblazer 891 here, and I want to welcome you back to another Halo video. This is episode 6. We're on mission 8, Swords of St. Helios. Last mission, Master Chief was on the elite homeworld Genesis, got in contact with Cortana, and he was still trying to find her, and this is where we're going to pick up. So let's see what happens.
Speak Guardian. I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
All right.
See you, planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Engaged in combat. Escort you to him.
So, Locke.
Locke.
Locke recommended several years ago to kill the Arbiter, and now we're going to save him. So.
My first mission that doesn't exist.
Locke's part.
So we're headed to St. Helios on a mission that does not exist, and we're gonna help save or rescue somebody who killed millions of human lives, and hopefully for the better good. So we're gonna find out what happens here.
Victories and the death of Jewel Endama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to Fran and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
What are those buildings over there? Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located.
Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of St. Helios, and that means...
All right.
I'm impressed.
So, we are going to have to save the Arbiter so that we can get to that city over there, which is where the Guardian is, which is what we're after, ultimately. Hopefully, be able to find Master Chief. All right. Make sure I'm going in the right direction. I am. Let's run. Why walk when you can run, right?
Covenant forces ahead.
Alright, so we got some enemies around the corner.
Spirit inbound.
That's nice of them to send a welcome wagon.
Let the guns talk, Osiris.
All right. Can I get up here at all? No. All right, where are they at? Holy crap.
Human,
Oh, man. Alright. Somebody come, revive Locke. That's what we need to do. I totally did not see that guy coming from my right.
I'm up. Thanks.
Come on. All right. Getting that crap kicked out of me right now. Come on. Come on. Okay, so I'm taking a plasma pistol because that's the only thing I can find. Holy moly. Let's head up here.
Watch the turret.
Could try to flank it.
Getting my butt kicked by that turret. And I'm out of ammo again. All right. Let's see, what do we got? Got anything here? I'll pick up a needler, I guess. Oh, come on. Let's pick up the turret. Let's take it with us. Where are we going? Come on. Take it out. Done, done, done. There we go. Somebody better come up and save me. Quickly.
System. system's black.
I'm up. Thanks. All right. Let's head this way. Let's pick up some better weapons here. What do we got going on?
There's a path carved into the cliffs here.
Anything else? Alright, so I don't really see a whole lot of better weapons. We're going to pick up the plasma cannon and we're going to take it with us.
What's that, Vale?
Sengili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death.
Okay.
Payback.
Oh, wow. Let's keep moving this way.
Stick to cover until we get him in range.
Come on. Oh my god.
I'm down.
Let's get this over. No worries, Locke. I got you.
Thanks, Spartan.
Where else are they at? Well, how about we not drop the giant plasma cannon? Just pick that up and take it with us. If I can carry three weapons, I'm going to carry three weapons. Okay. Where am I getting shot from? Alright. And there's a guy back up on that turret again. Wow. Out of ammo. Come on. Those shields don't handle the plasma weapon very well, do they?
I'm up. Thanks.
All Alright, let's go swap it out for this other cannon. 200 rounds as opposed to 50. Alright, so we got a ship overhead. Gotcha.
Hostile contact, we're by that shield.
Okay, we're gonna take the right. Okay, stay behind the shield. Let's take these guys out one by one. Well, that didn't work so well, did it?
Need help.
It's okay, Locke.
Martin, thanks, Spartan.
I only have 8 rounds left of that. Come on. Let's keep moving this way. Come on, there we go. Got that guy taken out. All right.
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Yes, that is the path you seek. Keep moving.
Well, totally didn't see those guys coming, so let's try that again. Whoa. You know what? Let's grab this thing. All right, let's head up the stairs and see if we can find the Arbiter. 86 rounds. What do we got here? We'll take the plasma cannon with us.
Ammo up, Osiris.
The Covenant are talking like they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated.
These are pre-Covenant Sangheili ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.
Covenant, flying in.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Covey seemed convinced.
chance they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way.
Oh, yeah.
Covenant reinforcements. We should hurry.
Where are we going? Over here. I guess we're gonna go this way.
That building's taking a beating.
That's the Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there.
Alright, so let's head up the stairs over here. Need to keep. Alright, so we need to secure the landing zone. Oh boy, what just happened there? Alright. Let's go back up here. I don't know where I fell to.
Spartans, I'm coming to you now.
Got it, Maki. Spartans, clear the shipmaster of landing zone.
Alright, so Maquis is getting ready to land.
Hunters! Clear the area, Osiris!
Take one at a time, come on. Somebody needs to come save me. Hurry up. Alright, let's take a little cover. Alright, so one down.
Waiting for your all clear signal, Spartan.
Working on it, Maki.
All clear.
Alright.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Move on.
All right, let's take one of these giant mechanized suits.
Look out, disruption!
All right, doing pretty good here.
Clear the area from enemies, Osiris.
Right bumper does a stomp. Oh well, no, I don't want to do that. Those are our guys.
Ghost here.
Good find.
Mount up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
Reach the Elder Council Chamber. Oh, don't take those guys.
Chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
A Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
Alright, we're gonna go left. What is shooting me? Okay. Let's go this way. Okay. Come on. Back up a little bit. Let's... There we go. Turret's done. Let's go this way. Come on. That's not good. Getting shot from. All right, a couple guys here. What do we got? Let's head down here. We're down a lower level. Tanaka's down. Okay. Anything left over here? No.
Arbiter's forces are losing this fight. How much longer until you reach the chamber?
We're working on it, Bobby. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Let's take a get a little coverage over here. There we go. Okay. Move, 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 move. Oh, come on. Right there. All right, let's try this again. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get a... gain a little bit of coverage here.
We're working on it, Baki. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
What do we got coming right side? Come on. Okay, so we're inside the chambers.
Stand by, Monty. We'll get
hopefully be at the orbiter really quickly here. Oh, come on. Where did I get shot from? Come on.
Stand by, Monty. We'll get to the orbiter soon.
Standing by.
We're almost there. Hurry.
If there is one sword of San Helios left, it's the orbiter.
Coming up on the council chamber. Okay, so I guess we didn't quite make the council chambers yet. Pretty darn close. Come from. Whoa. All right. Let's head inside. Come on.
He's not here.
Up the stairs.
All right. So we're going to head up the stairs.
We're almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
The turrets. Come close to you and see how it seems like in the tides. For San Helios.
Eyes on goal.
Arbiter.
Oh, don't shoot the arbiter.
What is the meaning?
Wrong button. So we have secured the arbiter. And we're just trying to hold off the enemy. There's not a whole lot left there, so. Alright, let's get out of this. Alright, there we go. Mission complete. Alright, I hope mission complete. We'll find out here. Okay. So that was the mission, Swords of San Helios. We saved the Arbiter, who is a vicious war criminal, sounds like, from in the past. But we saved him for whatever reason. Need him for the ultimate, to reach the ultimate goal. He's an ends, means to the end, and that's where we're headed. So next mission is Alliance, and that's what we'll pick up in the next video. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button. If you'd like to keep getting videos, hit the subscribe button. And as always, I'll catch you next time.